Y'all,
well,
it's your boy Cam. Here we go.
Going.
We back with another video of Walking Dead.
Coming back at y'all live with the Walking Dead season one premieres.
No.
Enjoy.
Stop.
While we play.
No.
To the death.
No.
Yeah.
Okay, this the no.
Yeah.
No.
All right, stop.
No.
Hey there, you friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
Now you obviously see them eating some.
Hey y'all, y'all better get somewhere.
The freaks come out at night.
Dang. Whoa, who got the gun? I don't recall nobody having the gun. Oh, who was that? Dang, she looked good. Whoa.
Where did you come from? Oh, squad.
Squad coming through.
You better move your hand. Whew. I want some chocolate.
Oh, y'all. Yeah. So we back?
Shut no matter what. I fucking
know.
Shh. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Okay.
Luckily, he just like...
They could have led right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
Chill out, lady.
Whoa, chill the fuck out, lady.
Thank you.
We're just people trying to avoid those things.
For
just
real.
Like you.
Don't come in here and swear at me.
I'll say whatever I want if you start threatening these people.
Yeah. Thank you, yeah. You tell us.
Yeah. Or anyone will. This is about survival. Do you guys not see what's happening?
Okay, but ain't nobody bit. So what you talking
what
about?
What is
it? I have to pee.
We ain't got time. Just go. What are you talking about?
Why are you looking at
They've
me
got
like
kids,
that?
Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then.
For real. For real.
God
thank
damn
you.
It, Lily. You have to control these people.
She's
How
the leader. No,
just
she's
ran
the...
out there.
Yeah.
She's an asshole. That's for sure.
Well, you don't have to be a bitch about it.
Dang.
Hey, Lee, chill
Holy
out.
Shit.
Chill. For real.
All about equal, whatever.
He was.
Oh, shit.
We let one end, you stupid shit.
Dang. Hey,
we
watch.
We have to end this now.
Ooh.
Dang.
Fatality.
I'm reading about there's no fight.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let some of them fight stay in, and we all end up bitten.
Boy, you're fat,
we gotta throw them out. Or smash his head.
Kenny, stop him!
What do we do about this guy?
Kenny, kill him. You're the father.
Dad, it's just a boy.
Lily, I'll handle this.
Put your heart, Dad.
He ain't got
you need
no
to calm
chill.
Down.
He said we have to
ass.
End this.
That's what I'm
For real.
Everyone, chill the fuck out. Nobody's
yeah.
doing anything.
Nah.
Shut up, Lily.
Y'all the one who started
And you, shut the fuck up. They will
yeah.
find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter.
Right now,
we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things. What
I'm
the hell are you talking about?
I'm
He's bitten. That's how you turn.
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it.
Sit down. Sit
deal.
Down or else.
Sit down. That's it. You're going to whoop me? You and what homo parade?
Ooh,
no, that's good.
Dang, he said you were one
Before
homo
you
parade.
Eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
Dang.
I'm gonna kill him, cat. Just worry about Duck.
Do it, Kenny.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Wait, what you mean? Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter. You're just the guy arguing for killing a kid. He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch. She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
He's just a boy.
I think we can handle it.
I kind of agree with him.
Be an uncontrollable man-eater. It's not going to happen.
I do kind of agree.
And we're tossing him out now.
No.
I wish you would.
Wait, hold on. No, hit him.
Knock this guy out happily.
Yeah, hit him.
Oh, Jesus.
Damn. How you get hit? Oh my God. Oh my god!
Jason!
Oh my god!
What was that?
How did this guy fall? What, like,
what you trip over, Aaron? For real? You have to daze and out
of the chair. Go
back. Kill him.
He's dead.
Go, you almost killed me. Go. Heck is wrong with you? I mean, thanks for saving my life, but damn, you almost killed. Yeah, like he said, you almost killed me, girl. Damn.
Hey, that old man got hands.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm fine. Yeah, thanks. You look fine too. But
guys,
Clem will remember you protecting her. She better. Now I'm taking my heart off of her. Ugh, sit your old sack of bones. Hey, you got knocked out, boy.
You got
heart, but you got knocked out. That old man got hands.
We almost died because of this. Bitch and Richie.
Well, hey, this B word, I don't agree with that. Yeah. I kind of feel a little bad.
You didn't feel into
the Was he bitten? Was he that one bit?
Crazy. It's his
heart. Was he the one bit?
We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here.
See what I mean?
Please try
see
to get
kids,
here.
Behind the counter. If you're angry all day, you won't calm down. You're going to fall out to a coma.
Well,
we'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much.
For what?
We need nitroglycerin pills.
Girl, you go get
please
it.
Please get in there. Now I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy. Now she wanna try to be
nice.
Be in here a while.
I just wanna be sweet.
Sorry to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution. You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
Alright, Ben.
That would be good.
Ben, that'd be great.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Oh,
okay.
It's quick.
Born and raised.
He's a runner, like the Maze Runner.
For real.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Lily.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door.
Be happy
you're
after
on lookout.
All that stuff he put
Doug, in. You got it.
Yeah.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
Kenny just took over.
Pills.
Yeah, she mad. She like, oh, now he think he running stuff. All
right, y'all. I'm going to end it right here. Give it a thumbs up. Hope y'all like and subscribe. Love y'all, and peace out.
Yeah.